Tonight, just hours after a fire damaged three homes in South Minneapolis, police cleared a homeless encampment right next door. The fire started shortly before 4 a.m. in the 2800 block of 14th Avenue South. Gordon Severson joins us with the details surrounding both incidents today. Gordon?
Yeah, Randy, we were in the neighborhood this morning to cover the fire that broke out, and just a few houses down from this encampment, we were all packed up, ready to leave, when suddenly we saw dozens of squad cars roll into the neighborhood. They were all headed to this encampment to clear it out, and this is what we saw.
One block down.
When we got to the encampment, police had already set up a perimeter.
If you guys could go all the way down to 29th, please.
Dozens of officers went in and started clearing people out.
If we didn't move right away, they were picking us up and moving us.
Christina says she was sleeping when the police came in. It wasn't her first time being kicked out of an encampment. She says she's been living on the street for 7 years now and has been with this group for most of that time.
I mean, we all got our problems, but we all love each other. It's a family. When one moves, we all move.
Others say they're new to this group and new to this lifestyle.
So this is my first week of living this type of life, and it's humbling.
This man, who wanted to remain anonymous, says he lost his apartment just last week. He was staying at the encampment to try and save up some money, but now he doesn't know what to do.
Obviously, just keep my faith. Be there for the people that I've been there for already. I've given rides, I've given my time, money, myself to these people because they're all one people.
Tensions ran high.
Do not be there. You are not there.
At least one person was arrested.
Once
everyone was cleared out, police brought in construction trucks to pick up tents and tarps. They all went into dump trucks that carried them away.
You know, I think the situation has not been ideal for anyone.
Ruby Levine lives a few doors down from the encampment. She walked over to give out food and water. She says the encampment came into the neighborhood about 2 months ago.
I know that there have been some break-ins, but there were break-ins before the camp.
In a statement, the city of Minneapolis says the encampment was cleared out due to ongoing public safety concerns, saying, quote, "The area has seen a 53% increase in crime since last month." The statement also mentions the fire that burned down this home Wednesday morning, just a few doors down from the encampment.
Every single day there is somebody trying to break into that house.
Katie Hakes lives in the home next door. Her home and one other were also badly damaged in the fire.
It burned like half of the house, and then there's 6 inches of water in there.
Many neighbors believe that someone in the encampment is responsible for the fire, but at this time, the city and fire department say the cause is still unknown. City officials say they have been working with people inside this encampment for several weeks, giving them resources and warning them that the encampment would soon be shut down. Officials say they are now working to find shelter for everyone who needs it.
All right, thank you, Gordon.